Cheryl, unlucky today. The girls fought it out to the end, but just couldn't get over the line.
Yeah, look, we had some opportunities to go on in the game, and I think the second quarter was probably one that, you know, an opportunity missed. But, you know, to the girls' credit, there's lots of young kids in there and people playing for the first time. And, you know, as you say, they kept fighting it out, so we're proud of what we put on.
Tell us what you said at halftime, because you went in, the scores are level, but, you know, you played the better basketball in the first half, I thought.
Yeah, absolutely. I actually went in at halftime, was a bit disappointed about the fact that the scores were level, that we, you know, got up by eight and then missed two couple of shots. So we were a bit disappointed with the way we've been playing because we thought we had some control. And, you know, I guess an inexperienced group, you know, it's so important to have that scoreboard power. And, you know, we lost that and it was tough to get back.
A learning experience, no doubt, for the team. There's every opportunity they'll benefit from it and come back better next year.
Yeah, absolutely. As I said, we've got some young kids in there, so, you know, it is, you know, an experience. And having said that, we're pretty disappointed. We went through what we think is a pretty good season, only dropped two games. So, you know, we're disappointed, but, you know, it's still a solid goal.
All right, mate, unlucky today. You did fight it out to the end. There's plenty to like about your year, and we're sure you'll be back better and stronger next year. Thanks for your time.